Yes, so hello everyone. I am uploading one day, you know, a gap in one day, and yesterday I didn't even upload my video that I made usually private, but I didn't, you know, record anything yesterday because there was going some things. And yes, first of all, happy Independence Day. Yes, I want to say, you know, a lot of things I can say on the Independence Day of my country, but there is a more bigger thing which is, you know, which I have went through during the last 24 hours. Yes, so where should I start from? And yes, you have already seen the title. The title is primary and secondary goals. Yes, and these words, you know, these words are not so big in my vocabulary. These words are not, I have forgot to lock the doors. I should lock the doors of my balcony. Yes, I have locked the door of the balcony. And you know, the main problem in this recording, audio recording app, is that if I touch somewhere, it will stop. The screen is showing recording dot dot dot, tap to stop, and which is very dangerous. All right, so yesterday the schedule was going well, but the English is there. Last 5 minutes are for the Hindi, but at, you know, in the afternoon, in the morning itself, I have wasted 1 hour something. Not wasted, but you know, there was something going on with my God and Goddess. They were quarreling, so I went there. I don't know, morning there was something, so I was 1 hour late with my schedule. So in the evening, in the afternoon, after I have slept half an hour. Yes, now I remember what happened. So there was no quarreling in the morning. I was going with my pace, but you know, I was feeling very dizzy. I don't know, it's because of exercise, because I not do so much exercise. It's only 25 minutes to 30 minutes of exercise. It's basic, but I think I have, you know, geared up the level. So I always did 2 rounds, but today I have done only first round very neatly, and the second round only the few exercises. So I wake up at usual. I am telling this of yesterday, 5, and then went to brought the milk, and then came at 6:15 something. Sit on the chair to study. At 6:30 something I studied. Yes. So the first of my schedule is the English word power made easy. And in that, you know, I usually do 8 to 9 pages in the exercises included. But the chapter was too long yesterday. It took me, you know, it is 12 or 13 pages, which is extra. It's exercises, extra exercises. So I have tied up my mind because I'm coming to know my, you know, limitations. Because you can study a subject with your full focus only 1.5 hours, not more than that. You will, you know, get bored. Not you, but me. I think I have observed myself. I don't know, Hannah. Oh, yeah, okay. So after that, my mind was feeling dizziness. Then I opened the reasoning. Yes. After completing the English, I think, and some portion of reasoning. I don't think I have done it or not. I am telling this of yesterday itself. I am telling this thing of yesterday, not of today. So then I slept. math from I slept from 10 to 11 and then I, you know, studied math. Reading I think around from 12 and math 12 to 1 and then I usually sleep at 1 to 1:30 but I have slept earlier so I will not sleep in the afternoon. Then then the game starts. Then I not slept. Then the phone came and then I just, I don't know what it urges, the urge comes within my body that yes, you should open YouTube, and once I open the YouTube, then all gone. My whole day wasted from that. The body feels like, no, you don't have to do anything. Yes. And then, yesterday I have made my account on Twitch. I knew it, but not knew it what it was. I think it is just of gaming, but there is a chat option also, a normal chat option where I can search people. Yes, it is, it is a good way to time pass. Not time utilization, so I time wasted. So, and yes, I have seen my daily, consumption of YouTube after starting my YouTube. It was, 4 days. I have studied 4 days, but before 4 days, there was 6 hours something YouTube. See, 6 hours YouTube. It is not good. But yes, and then 4 days I have followed the timetable, and then after 4 days, which is yesterday, I have wasted from the afternoon. Yes, I YouTube this and that. From YouTube, I have come to Twitch that racism was there with Asian guys. You can always be live on Twitch. People will comment and think, and then just goes on. My mother, my brother just kept saying me after so many days because they haven't seen me this addictive. This close to my phone with phone for hours. I think 4 hours. 5 hours only sitting, only laying on the bed. I did nothing. And then, at the evening, my mind is blown off. What have I did? Why I have did? Why it is happening? Why it has happened? And that is the most important question. In my mind, it was going on. Then I, sat on in the balcony, and I was. Just thinking why the feelings are so hard. We tend to flow with the feelings. Why is that? And then yes, at the end, there is a saying in Hindi, I don't know the English translation for that. So billi khake billi haj ko chali. Something like that it is. It has came with the SMT. So I have watched SMTV, and then the perfect thing, the most important thing that I focus on is I recall the table from 13 to 27. I know the tables, but now time what trick I have developed, I think it is a basic trick, but I didn't focus on it. So the trick is, when you are, for example, you are going with a table of 13, then you should, have in mind the table of 3, because 3 is a number, 1 to 9 is a number which you can, the tables are already on your tips, because they are used in a daily life, like 8, 7, 56, 7, 6, 35, is it? 30, oh shit. I have on my table, like 8, 8, 64, I have them. So, when you are saying the table of 13, you should have the table of 3, because the unit digit is always of 3. 3 on the 3, the second one is 13. 13 to the 26, 6 is the 3 to the 13 to the 39, 9 is the 3 9 the 3 the 13 for the 52. You have the 2 in a mind that automatically automatically create the a dotting picture. I don't know what the theory called, a dotting, a memory dot, memory something like that. So it is very helpful. And then if I say the table of 26, 26, 26, 26, 26 to the 52, 26 to the 78, 26 to the 108, 104, 26, 5, 130, 26, 156, 26, 7, 182, 26, 8, 208, 26, 9, 234, 26, 10, 260. I don't know if something was wrong or not, but it is going pretty well. Yeah, then,
ऐसे नहीं चलेगा। मैंने अपने घर वालों से बात करी और कोई भी दूध ऐसा
और कोई भी हम किसी और किसी को दूध ऐसा पीते थे और कहीं पर भी दूध ऐसा नहीं दिया जाता तो ऐसा हम क्यों दे रहे हैं पता नहीं। तो अब से ऐसा नहीं मिलेगा तो मेरे घर वालों ने पता नहीं ऐसा कोई स्पेशली मेरे भाई ने कि कभी ऐसा कुछ हो तो उसे हिसाब बोल देना कि भैया हिसाब कर दे। तो मैंने भी वही बोला कि भैया हिसाब कर दे। यस हिसाब उसने किया उसी टाइम। फिर मैंने कहा ठीक है बस ऐसा नहीं हो कि मैं आऊँगा नहीं ये वो हिसाब हो गया चलो ठीक है और फिर लगा लेंगे हम ऐसा कुछ हुआ था कोई बात नहीं और फिर लगा लेंगे ऐसा कहा था शायद मैंने ना ऐसे हम लगाएंगे नहीं कल से मेरा भाई जाएगा उसका कल एग्जाम है परसों लेकिन उसे कोई चिंता नहीं है आज वो फोन में लगा रहा था दोपहर भर और मैं सोया ढाई घंटे ना तो फिर आया मैं वहाँ से आते समय मेरे दिमाग में वही चल रहा था कि यार जो समी महेश्वरी बोलता है कि आसान है आसान है आराम से जियो ज़्यादा टेंशन मत लो लेकिन वो है लेकिन हमें अपने आप को सिचुएशंस को ठीक करना ही पड़ेगा उसमें दिमाग लगाना ही पड़ेगा कैसे कैसे सबसे बढ़िया कर सकते हैं ऐसा नहीं है कि जो हमारे साथ कुछ बुरा तो होता है तो ज़्यादातर लोग शायद समी महेश्वरी को गाली देते हैं उसकी वीडियो आके डिसलाइक करते होंगे लेकिन ऐसा नहीं है हमें रियलिटी को जितना होगी रियलिटी को अच्छे से अच्छा कैसा बनाए वो हमें समी महेश्वरी सिखा रहा है क्योंकि जब जब हम उसकी वीडियो देखते हैं तो लगता है कि
यही सोचा था कि मैं अपने आप को कल तो नहीं छोड़ूंगा फोन ना चला के लेकिन ऐसा तो है नहीं क्योंकि मोर मोर लेट लाइफ